it's good for art to be happening not just in the city centre, that it's accessible to everybody, to make people feel that art can be part of their lives.